that's how I ended up here.
Hey, that's a great story. Now, Tavita, I've just got one last question for you before you head off. Who is your hero?
Well, Gina, that is a very good question. My hero is my father.
Hey, Dad, I'm player of the day.
And why is he your hero?
Because he was the one who saved me.
Tilly! Baby Bean, look at the time! Olivia, what's this?
A club wants me to play for them. They've been coming to my games and they like the way I play. I can play professional, Mark. Dad, I can finally live my dream.
What does it say, Yuane?
Tavita, you've been playing rugby for 10 years. Rugby's not always going to be there. Your family is. It's time for you to get a real job. And you live in this house too. It's time for you to learn how to look after your anger. Son, there's more important things in life than rugby. Maybe it's time you learned that.
You really wanted to go, Yuane. Tavita? How's it going, son?
Good, Mom. I like you here, I guess. Yeah, it's hard, but I think I'll be okay.
Well, I'm so happy for you, son. Your dad senses love.
Really?
I have to go now, Mom. Love you. Hi, Mom. Sorry, I can't talk right now.
Okay, son. Well, I hope you're well. We all miss you.
I'm okay, Mom. Don't worry about me. I'm fine.
Mum?
Yes?
Has our son called at all lately?
Yeah? No, not lately.
Hello. It's Tevita's father. I just wanted to talk to the coach.
Yes, that's me. What can I do for you?
I'm just wondering how Tevita's doing in the team.
Oh, I'm sorry. I thought he would have told you himself. Your son was cut from our academy 3 days ago.
He's in his room over there.
Yes, sir. What's wrong, son? It's good. Oh. You're right.
My father is the hardest man I know. But if it weren't for him, I wouldn't be the man I am today. And that's helped me become the father I need to be for my kids.
Well, Tevita, thank you so much for joining us today, and we wish you nothing but the best for tomorrow night's grand final when you lead your team out.